Hey guys, Luke from Average Athlete here, and today we're looking at another Logan Cycling Club ride. This is another social ride. Starting off, you can see I've got a couple of people in front of me, and there's probably about five people behind me. I'm just trying to work out if we're going to go catch up to them or not. I'm going to start putting the power down. This ride was a particularly fast group ride that we did. They don't normally start off this quick, to be honest. So it's a pretty entertaining one to watch. High pace. Only a small group off the front. There is a slower group behind us, which is probably about 20 in size. And then there's probably a couple more small groups in between. Different pace. In the end, this one I end up getting a flat tire, which I've had a string of bad luck with flat tires recently. From I think it's about 5 flats in 5 rides. Different tires, different wheels, different problems in each one, so a bit of a pain in the ass, but yeah, hopefully it's all sorted now. We can not have any more troubles. Which, yeah, I've been on a couple of rides recently, and the last one I did was fine. So here we're just looking around to see who's coming with us and who isn't, who's catching up. Yeah, the pace has obviously dropped off from closer to 50 k's an hour down to 37, which is still a good pace. Still pushing. If you keep watching this video through, you'll see me doing some harder efforts on the front. I kind of use it as a training ride just for a bit of fun. And yeah. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy. Comment, like, and subscribe, and thanks.
Challenge.
You're right.
Here comes Rod.
What's it, life or not?
Here comes Rod.
Wow.
give me a single path and another way.
What's that?
So you give me a single path and another way.
Good, Roscoe?
Yeah, thank you, mate.
You sound like shit too. Cat stalled it. There's a ghost car.
How good is it scrubbing up all that speed for the red light bandit?
The loot comm that I left you guys out for.
I'll have to catch up now.
Still in the front there, Tim.
Sorry. Right, start again. Far up.
Weird spot to break down. You'd think you'd roll back off the road.
To the right.
Oh, I'll go left. Been there for a while. Or they've hit something.
like I do. Shit out.
Yep. Very cool.
Must have forgot to lock it in. You think you'd notice it in your mirror, eh? Here's a group. Shall we go do another lap? Later, guys. Coffee shop.